Get data from Reddit without worrying about managing a whole scraping infrastructure. Hey, I'm Jakubas, and I'm about to show you how easy it is to collect Reddit data with social media scraping API. Let's jump right in. Let's start by heading over to smartproxy.com. There, click on Login. Once you're in the dashboard, navigate to Scraping, Social Media. There, you'll see our API playground. You may test it out right away, but I suggest getting a subscription. You can try our free trial, which contains 3,000 requests and is available for 28 days. Let's activate the trial. Once you return to the dashboard, you may select your desired target. In this case, we'll be using Reddit post, but you can also select subreddit and Reddit user. Let's navigate to Reddit, pick a random post, copy the URL, paste it. You may also select your locale, the language of the results, and your location. Once that is done, click on Send Request. You can see your response in the Response tab, and also you can download it in JSON or copy it. Also, in the Request tab, you may copy the code in curl or Node or Python programming languages and use it locally on your machine. So if you want to try this Reddit scraping method yourself, grab Social Media Scraping API free trial today. Till next time.